remnants of the Clone Wars, the 501st faced missions critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine. When we arrived at the bombed-out ruins of Maegiddo, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi-Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Maegiddan power source that the Chancellor wanted for his super laser. Keeping Mundi in the dark wasn't easy. The Jedi had become increasingly wary of the Chancellor's doings, and were on the lookout for the slightest hint of treachery. Just like the rest of them, though, he never caught whiff of what was really going on, until it was far too late. Success of the